And when you feel that, you can feel broken. You can think it's your fault that your mother or father left you. You can think there's something wrong with you that caused that to happen. But that's not it. There is nothing wrong with you. In fact, there is nothing to fix. You are not broken. There's just more of you to discover. More of you to discover your talents, your abilities, and your gifts. Because when you focus on developing your talents, abilities, and gifts, it's as if you go from feeling weak and sad, lost and lonely, unloved and unlovable. And when you say, no, I know who I am. I'm a football player. I'm an artist. I'm a scientist. I want to be a teacher. I want to be a pastor. I want to be a doctor. I know who I am. You can be strong. And many something will happen. And you'll feel again it was you. Because you forgot how powerful you are. That inside of you, you have everything you need to be strong, to be successful, and to have a bright future. And so when you remember that, you fill up those holes. You become complete. And when someone calls you a name, puts you down, says you're not good enough, you say, no, I know who I am. See, one of the reasons I'm here, and you